And then when you boot in, hold the V button on the keyboard and it will bring us all the way to the boot menu to boot up to OS selection of the flash card. Keep holding it. Order a new screen, it's coming. So then we'll make another video. Or in this video, how to install it. Here we go. We see Apple said. Put it in through a flash card. How does it go to utilities, disk utilities, select the hard drive, click to erase, name it OS, whatever how you want to, leave default settings, and it will format the hard disk. And it's done, now we can exit. Here we go.